Yep. Now I have to fight Masadia Village again. Masidia. Not entirely sure how you pronounce it, but. This city to the eyes. Remembering where things are. Bad at knowing where I am. We knew you would return. Please join us at the Tower of Worship. One born of a dragon bearing darkness and light shall rise to the heavens. Over the still land. Bathing the moon in eternal. Light. I figured it would say light. He brings a promise to Mother Earth with bounty. And grace. For everyone, now is the time to make the legend come true. We have a whale that takes us to the moon now. There is no doubt. That glorious ship, the Lunar Whale. A strange voice addressed me during our prayers that said, "Come hither to the moon. Someone awaits you on the moon. How can we possibly get there?" The lunar whale came from the moon. An old Mercedes record revealed that the crystal inside the ship, not the flight panel, controls navigation between here and the moon. I'll see what I can do. Curious. Yeah, we're actually very close. Very close to the end. Oh. Okay, we have a free end. And a fat chocobo. Oh. If I just waited a little bit longer, I wouldn't have needed to sell anything. So we have to the moon's not very big, so how do we disembark? Okay, I see. So we can just... moon sounds! Prayer unanswered. Sure. Lost too much HP and died. That's leveled up. Stardust. Some good music in this game. Okay, I think they're talking about this cave. Oh. Gold apple, good HP augmentation there. Let's get the heck out of here for now. Back to Earth. I need to buy more antidotes. Types of the lunar whale. Actually, we don't need it then. Never mind. We have a free one. In the lunar whale. Back to lovely cave land. Stardust and moon veils. Wow. So this won't take very long. This specific thing that we're strike. Fine, we have antidotes for days, though. Hurts. I almost want there to be a cure 5. So just this one cave left. Crystal Palace. HP restored and status effects removed. MP restored. Thank you for coming. Fusoya, guardian of the Lunarians. Lunarians? In eons past, a planet between Mars and Jupiter verged on extinction. The survivors escaped by a ship to the Blue Planet. The Blue Planet? Our home? Yes, Earth. Its people of Earth were still evolving. The survivors created another moon where they now sleep. So these survivors became Lunarians, and they're still sleeping. Some were reluctant. One even schemed to destroy life on Earth and usurp the planet. My gosh. I forced him to sleep. Even through long repose, the power of his will continue to grow. That very well has further corrupted evil souls, assigning them to gather the crystals. Goldbeth being one of them. So who is this guy? Zamus. He plans to use the crystals, our source of energy, to restore the Tower of Babel and bring down the Giant of Babel to annihilate life on Earth. Insane. Such is not the Lunarians' wish. They quietly wait for Earthlings to evolve and long to commune with them one day. How did the Lunar Whale come into being? My brother, Gluia, made it long ago to go to the Blue Planet, which he had longed to visit. Introduced the concept of airships and the Devil's Road to your people. Moreover, he fell in love with an Earthling. She bore two children. You are one. What? Cecil. Ah! I'm... And that voice at Mount Ordeals was the spirit of your father, no doubt. You resemble Kluya. That light was my father. Kluya gave you his power to fight Zemus. We must stop him for the sake of our two races. Now let us depart for the Tower of Babel. The tower is shielded. I can neutralize the barrier. Come, we have little time. Jeez. Oh my. Does he have black magic too? Yeah, he has everything. Well, that's crazy. What's up here? Crystals of the moon. Sealed by an invisible force. Strange. So from here, what do we do? So we have to go all the way back. I have some plans. We're gonna get the Excalibur because we have the means to do that now. These caverns aren't very large. That's the upshot. Whoa. This is a very deadly area. Almost. I'm gonna have to let them all hit. So yeah, we're just gonna... Bell will come forth. Gosh, damn it. We have to do something. What's that? Enter the dwarves. We will join you. Fight for Mother Earth. Rally ho! I will not rest while you brave this crisis. Time to steal the show, boys. Full throttle. Aye, aye. Hey bro, what's up? The Elder restored us to normal. This battle's not yours alone. Everyone must fight for the sake of survival. All the courage you have taught me, I will put forth. Thank you, all of you. The giant is staggering. Now is our chance to enter the giant of Babel. I get it, we get inside it and destroy its core. good! Approaches Mount. Who is he? Usoya, guardian of the Lunarians. The what? Can you or not? Keep your beard on. There's nothing I can't do. Now, hang on! Oh, it's a machine. Bolt's probably the best spell, actually. Stop ganging up on Sid or Edge. That's pretty dope. And we get a cabin for our troubles. Oops. I gave that to the wrong guy. Sure can! Call on Ramu. Thank you. that was not too bad. Quake's good. Rosa leveled up. High potion. And we can just run from these guys too. If the battling is getting too frequent, which seems to be. Might as well burn these elixirs, but there's no sense holding it back. Gotta be mindful of fighting too many of these battles. Yoshi! Is that Yoshi arrows? Unanswered. for everybody! Radio leveled up. I'm gonna get the fridge. Okay. So I've got chests this way. AG Apple. Who gets it? Gotta do Radia. Since she doesn't naturally gain much HP. Soma Drop, what is that? Shot on that thing before we kill this thing. Why is Cecil not attacking? Well, he's had stop inflicted on him, that's why. Expect that. don't know what magnet actually does. I'm afraid to use magic because of it. Alright, I guess. Not interested in back attacks. That was kind of dumb. I should actually save because this is getting really intense. Giant of Babel. Gah, now it's your turn. To go to hell. The four fiends. Indeed. Master Zemo has blessed us with the second life. Prepare to die. I shall enjoy fighting you again. As you have taught me, we too will fight as one. Now allow me to restore your strength. Time we shall prevail. Shuriken. I don't know what curse does. Get hit with Meteo! See if there's anything else I'm gonna throw at him. No, there's not. Let me try Steel. Let's try muting it. That did better. Flare's non-elemental, I think.
Thank you.
Mega wins. Flare? We try flare. Bolt's doing pretty good. As is flare. Oh no! That's cheap! Annihilated. And we're not supposed to lose. Are you serious? So they made an impossible run. Alright, so they each have weaknesses. Thank you. Now we have to keep our head in on elemental weaknesses. That's disappointing. Why is Fusoya not fighting? Cooldown turns between. That's gotta be the only explanation. Bolt remains a spell of choice, I believe. Storm is so cheap. Master Zemus. One last chance. Failed again. Farewell, Valiants. It had to be a back attack. Thank you. We're almost there. We don't want anything to do with regular fights at this point. Core! We've reached the core! Damn, it's huge! The defense system repairs the main system. We must destroy it first. Maybe a mistake. Now we attack the attacker, I believe. Can't hit it with magic.
What?
Hit it with rock. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Can reform? I think that's gonna end up coming back to fight us. Let's see if we can dispel it. So yeah, we gotta take off the CPU, I think. Focus a call on the SCP. Casting walls, so you can There we go, battle's over. It stopped. You wretch. You are all dead. You. Die. Have you forgotten who you are? Erg, stop. You must awaken. How did I bear all that hatred? You have come too. Do you remember your father's name? My father, Kluya. What? Wait, your brothers? You are controlled by Zemus' telepathy. Your Lunarian blood easily fell prey to his influence and amplified its effects. You alright? I have been cursing and fighting my own brother. Then again, Zemus could have chosen me instead. No, Zemus chose me because of evil in my soul, however small it was. Zemus. Where are you going? I shall settle this myself. Wait! Zemus is a Lunarian of my race. I will accompany you. Farewell, Cecil. Aren't you going to go with him? Gulbez, he's willing to die. He's my brother. Cecil. Come on. I've broken free of his control once and for all. Still, I don't expect you all to forgive me. Forgive you? The giant was revived because of you. Stop it! Golbez is being manipulated too. It's not Kane's fault. Golbez too? Golbez is Cecil's brother. The Narian called Zemus controlled him from the moon. Fusoya helped Golbez remember everything. Now they're going to the moon to fight Zemus. Golbez is Cecil's brother. I'm going to the moon too to get even with Zemus. Zemus? He'll end up getting hypnotized again. Pray kill me if that happens. Then I'll have to go with you. I want to bust Zemus up anyway. Okay. Let's go. Cecil. Rosa, you and Rydia stay behind. What? No. I doubt we'll all return safe this time. But... get off! Now you be a good girl and stay home. Idiot. Sigh. Cecil. All right then, let's go. Yeah, I didn't think they'd actually leave. We're taking you back. No, you're not. I'm coming with you. Yeah! I don't care what happens, as long as I'm with you. Ah, what about me? Where's my love? Come on, Cecil. Okay, Rosa, no matter what, I will protect you. Alright! You! I told you before, we have to confront this together. Besides, you'll need my help. You're right. Let's go. Didn't take much convincing. And on that note, we're gonna save and quit. We'll try to beat this tomorrow.